yeah, exclusive. With my man High Tech and he from the Natty. We make the sky crash.
Testify, so
I'm
just starting off. Torn between being a gangbanging maniac and an activist to help his sisters and brothers doing bad in the bitch and bringing hope to all the suicidal people that feel like they can't hack the shit mixed with the deadly combination of aggression and depression that progresses to losing the love for their life. Like Jesus Christ, I can't take it. Here, God, you can have it back. I quit. I can't forget about the only lonely child with nowhere to run to and nowhere to talk to. Don't mean no wrong, just trying to do what's right, but can't get no help because trouble always stalk you. Cries for help are misunderstood as anger, so they hold all their pain inside with silence until it erupts into violence and the judge decides to institutionalize him, which is the total opposite of a solution. I reckon it never rang in the authority's brain an individual can change with some guidance. Instead, they'd rather lock them up and forget about them like the rest of their problems are skeletons inside their closet. Listen here. There's one thing not one man, woman, child, dog, cat, or anything breathing can lie to, and that's truth. I say that to say this to you. Don't waste none of your time living in denial, or even worse, living a lie. Don't play follow the leader to an underachiever, because while their life gets easier, yours passes by. You got to be a believer, please believe me. How will you ever know if you never really try? And I ain't trying to impose, I just want to let you know what helped Big Toe get by, right?
He makes me smile when I'm down, so down. He says sweet things in my ear, all the things I'm needing to hear.
So I'm gonna sing some of the songs from the CD and I'm gonna end it off with something that's new, okay? Y'all all right? If you could put my mic up a little bit, please, if it's possible.
Testing. Afraid of what? You're afraid of how they may feel. Were they afraid when they smashed our babies on the rocks? I think not. Oh, when they cut our hands off and feet off. Out of hell with them. And if that was then, why do they still benefit from all our suffering? From when they blatantly stripped our history from us with the people of the slave trade. Come on, you really think you know about this Bible? Everything taught to you was a lie. Wake up, we're in the last days. Come out and separate. Hey, wake up. great glory and tribulation, knowing it works patience, then experience, then hope.
I'm trying to put you on to the greatest knowledge of life. Only if you're an Israelite. To the greatest knowledge of life. Only if you're Israel. Way oh, way oh, way oh. Perfect is the law of the Lord, converting the soul of thine own people. Remember the promise, remember Israel. Clap your hands like this, y'all.
Legendary people, okay? If you're legendary, let me hear you say, oh. Just wanna get one thing straight. Everything I say on this track ain't up for debate. Yeah, I do pray you relate. If your name's not written in the book, you'll be all bent out of shape. Let us now praise him. The God of Israel made us his favorite. Ain't it crazy? So what if some don't believe us? We're famous, legendary people. Oh, legendary people. Governmental laws, perfect in every stroke, none of it has a flaw. You're reading about us in every jot and every tittle, you know. Say what you want, you don't get moved out of the way. Everybody knows but you that we're famous.
Legendary, legendary
people. Oh, legendary. Hispanics and Native Americans. Thank you, my brothers. I thank you, Israelite man. Thank you, my brother. Hey, I thank you, Israelite man. I bow my head to great men, gods of the earth. I praise them. I don't know how you do it, but I'm so grateful for in your lips you keep knowledge. Your real proof is kindness, and I thank you, my brother. Sisters, help me sing it. Huh. I thank you, Israelite man. Thank you, my brother. Hey, hey. Thank you, Israelite man.
Now if it seems good unto the kings, let the maidens honor you for ruling so well your people. You are counted worthy for everything you do according to truth. Thank you, my brothers, sisters, help me sing. Shepherd with no fear, you are fine golden, wedge of no fear, flock of God's pasture. Shepherd with no fear, you are fine golden. You are fine golden. You are fine golden. You are fine golden. You are fine golden, wedge of old fear, flock of God's pasture. Shepherd with no fear, I thank you, thank you, my brother, I thank you, Israelite man, sisters, help me, thank you, my brother.
You are so welcome. My Hispanic brother got a shout out. You know what I'm saying? You can't forget about you. You see what I'm saying? Yeah. So y'all good? Y'all enjoy that? So she got proud of her. And she traveled a long way. You know what I'm saying? Shake a hand, get a card, buy a product. You know what I'm saying? They look. You got a card so I can go to your site or whatever. I can get it with you later because I ain't really got no, you know what I'm saying? Because some people broke. I know you broke. That's why you ain't got a cupcake. Because you're like, man, a cupcake ain't free and shit. I want to try the cupcake. I don't have fucking $3. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Swipey swipe. You know what I mean? Shit like that. You got a square, you know? So I understand. I'm in the same boat. You know what I mean? My habit don't pay me well. So, you know.
Shake them up.
You know what I'm saying? Just being real. So before we go into intermission, because during intermission, y'all get to get up. Go like, yo, you know what I'm saying? That shit was like, yo, I mean, like, damn, you know what I mean? The whole Israelites and shit. Then, you know, I read Deuteronomy, you know what I'm saying? Like, all that shit, you know what I mean? And you're like, you know, I read the whole series, you know? I don't like, the dude come back and then we come back and shit.